The new Bessian 2D Epsilon has allowed us to print some big parts in order to meet 90% of our customers' demand. MCE is based in France and in Switzerland.
MCE is specialized in dimensional metrology. Machines we sell are dedicated to control that the physical parts match to the theoretical plan.
We are working with all industries, from automotive to medical, by way of horology, for example. Our goal is not just selling measurement machines, but we really want to offer a complete solution to our customers. We developed a lot of service around the machines, like maintenance trainings, measuring service, programming, consulting, and fixturing system, for example. So thanks to 3D printing, we are able to answer to very specific demand of our customers.
Before 3D printing, we were using machining and electroerosion. And the problem we met before was the need of prototype. Without prototype, it was difficult to see the final result. So the advantage we have with 3D printing was to be able to produce a part internally. And we were surprised on how low the price is to produce. Thanks to BCN 3D on its printer, we are able to save 10,000 euros per year. We are using IDEX technology because it can double our production, so we obtain parts quicker. It's interesting to have a big volume to produce. And also the rigorous calibration procedure. With that, it's possible to have accurate parts. Also, what we meet from interesting option is an end spool detector. It's avoid to lose our work during the printing.
At the beginning, we make a prototype to be sure how it's working. And if the prototype is okay, after we launch the final part. We can print all the big parts until the end of the project. So for example, in this picture, we need to measure a medical part, especially for chirurgical parts. So the need of the customer is to have a very flat part because at the beginning it's not flat. So we made a prototype to check if it was okay. And after, when the prototype was okay, we realized the total part, the total project. So in this other application, we have used a soluble support to help us for the post-treatment. And this application is made for accurate mechanics. So it helps us to fix the part under the machine to measure it.
So about the smart cabinet, the advantage we meet is the ability to organize your spool and also to save our work because if you've got a power failure, you will keep your work. So it's interesting with this smart cabinet.
Big volume combined with the IDEX technology has allowed us to go from 4 weeks of production with traditional machining to only 1 week with the Epsilon W27.